Climate change is here, and everyone is experiencing its impacts. The negative effects of climate change allows many deadly and debilitating diseases to expand their geographical and social reach, putting the health of millions of people at risk. Warming climates make new regions hospitable for disease transmission, especially for insect-borne diseases, putting strains on already burdened public and veterinary health systems. Phlebotomine sand flies are small insects known to transmit leishmaniasis, a group of diseases caused by the parasite leishmania, in addition to some viruses. When an infected sandfly bites an animal or human, it can transmit pathogens which can cause infectious diseases, such as leishmaniasis or summer meningitis. Sand fly-borne diseases, SFBDs, particularly leishmaniasis, can have a significant impact on individuals and communities. Efforts to mitigate the impact of sand fly-borne diseases involve a comprehensive approach, including vector control, early diagnosis, prompt treatment, health education, and community engagement. This is where the CLIMOS Research Project intends to take an active role. CLIMOS is a Horizon Europe project that started in September 2022. Composed of 29 partners from 16 countries, CLIMOS seeks to provide better preparedness for current and future impacts of climate and environmental changes on human and animal health, using data on phlebotomine sandflies and the infectious diseases that they transmit, as a representative example of vector-borne diseases. CLIMOS will deliver public access to interactive mapping and information services and associated tangible recommendations for public and animal health to enable and encourage public, social, environmental, and financial preparedness. It will integrate eco-health and One Health approaches to create new markers for infection risk, detection, and diversity in at-risk regions. Climate and environmental models will inform the CLIMOS early warning system for decision support. To achieve these aims, field studies are being conducted in 12 countries to expand and improve the supporting data sets. Follow our work and support us to minimize the risk of exposure to sand fly-borne diseases in Europe.